In the Great Lakes, when you put plastic into the lake, it's going to end up on the shore somewhere. The real question is, who's going to end up taking your garbage when you put it into the lake? And so the motivation behind this study was to find out where the sources of plastic were around all the Great Lakes, and following the currents in the lakes, figure out where that plastic ended up, how that plastic crosses maybe state lines or even international boundaries.
We relied on these mathematical modeling, you know, computer simulation techniques to try to scale up from what had been done in terms of samples to get a complete picture of what plastic looks like throughout the Great Lakes. We estimated the input of plastic into the lakes, and to do so we looked at population densities and a methodology that had been published in 2015 in Science. And using that information, we estimated that there is a total of around 10,000 metric tons of plastic, which is about 22 million pounds of plastic entering the Great Lakes every year.
The largest accumulation of plastic was in Lake Michigan, where the equivalent of about 100 Olympic-sized swimming pools full of plastic bottles were being added every year.
What we did is we took those input estimates and we used them to then release sort of simulated particles within a computer model and see where the particles were going. We used models from NOAA, 6 years worth of data based on their operational forecasts to propagate the particles throughout the lakes and between lakes to see where they were going so that we could try to estimate where things were being carried and where plastic in one place would end up.
Hopefully this lets people think about what happens to the plastic that they put into the lakes, that it doesn't just go away, that plastic that you put in the lake is going to probably end up somewhere on someone's beach or shoreline and it'll have to be dealt with later, and that preventing this additional pollution is a very useful thing to clean up beaches around our whole region.